The Center for Workforce Development at County College of Morris is CCM proud to introduce the Culinary Opportunity Program at CCM.
Hello, my name is Katie and I am a student in the brand new Culinary Opportunity Program here at CCM. In this program so far, we have learned serve-safe food handling and we are starting to learn classical cooking. It is an excellent opportunity for students with developmental disabilities who are adults mostly. And it is very enjoyable and I am honored to have this opportunity.
This culinary program for adults with developmental disabilities offers an introduction to the skills needed to be successful in a food production environment. The program is 8 weeks long and the four courses cover safe and sanitary food handling, cooking traditions, modern cooking, and hospitality work experience. For more information, please visit ccm.edu/workforce/COP.